now. This is a new place. In here on your own. Cool bedroom. And this wee dude. Bit of rain on then. Well, this is downtown Truckee at night time. Thought I'd let you see it. Hey, morning, how's it going? It's me. I'll do some warm up exercises. Check it out. Time to go run some hill reps. Oh yeah! I will speak to you when I get back.
I don't know where this water's coming from. Must be some kind of hot spring or something. It's meant to be cold.
Hello, Truckee Massage. It's Paul Giblin here again. I've phoned a few times and I've emailed. I'm trying to get an appointment with Gail Clank. Looking for 45 minutes. I've got some tightness around my psoas and my hips. I'm training for a race. So I was hoping to get in either today or hopefully today, if not tomorrow. I will speak to you soon. Take care. Bye. Right, I've got a million and one things to do today. don't really know where to start. Should probably start with having a wash, maybe. Butt washing's for weirdos. Better stinky stink balls like me. Let's check out what's new on Spotify. New releases. Craig David, no less than. Let's hear about Craig David. Let's give him 32 bars, see what happens. Yes, Craig David. Rewind. Right, Craig, you've had your go. What else we got? More like it. Right, I better go and roll a fat one. Later, dudes. Training. It's been a good week, some good runs, but Sunday night I always feel a bit, I don't know, a bit lonely maybe. Fed up. It's hard, just being out here on your own all the time. Pressure on yourself the whole time about racing and training harder, training longer. Easy to see some beautiful places, but